The Global Users and Copernicus Climate Change Service made showcases that serve as inspirational examples on using global climate data. Here is Biodiversity of Tropical Ecosystems in Costa Rica.
I'm Christian Bertel from the Department of Geography and the Water and Global Change Observatory at the University of Costa Rica. We are working with the German International Corporation, GIZ, and the Costa Rican National Park Authority, SINAC, in the conservation sector. We needed climate change information together with local station data to develop future projections of likely shifts in ecosystems and biodiversity we pretend to protect.
The CDS provides a one-stop shop for quality-assured data on climate. It has a toolbox where users can access and process data in one place. All CDS data and applications can be used by anyone for any purpose and can be reached from the C3S website, climate.copernicus.eu.
We used C3S Global Impact Service to access climate change model ensemble simulations of air temperature and precipitation that we corrected to reflect the local climatology at a finer spatial resolution to be able to support local decision making. We used these downscaled and bias-corrected precipitation and temperature projections and calculated Holdrege life zones as an ecosystem indicator for the whole of Costa Rica and the existing and planned biological corridors. We found that ecosystems are likely to shift in the future as a result of a significant temperature increase of at least 1.5 degrees Celsius, together with a likely loss of biodiversity. High elevation ecosystems such as páramos are most sensitive to climate change, which is important to include in adaptation strategies such as biological corridors. Now, with open access baseline climate data and future projections, the GIZ is in a better position to support SINAC and the Costa Rican government in their data and science-based decision-making.
For more information, please visit the webpage where you can be inspired by other showcases, explore and download climate impact indicators and seasonal forecasts, and learn how to use and interpret the data. Thank you for watching.